Everybody. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hey. How are you today?
I'm good. I'm fine.
Thanks.
Okay, hello. This is our online rules. You have to on your camera and you have to control your volume, negative attitude, no food or drink. Okay, everyone.
Yes, mom.
And then, Anna, you to say hi in front of your camera. Please say hi.
Hi.
It means that your connectivity is good. So please, you have to control your volume with mute and unmute. Okay. Please, all of the students follow the rules. Okay, this is important. You have to get this inspiration of this material. And now I want a leader of this class, lead this class. Please, Rehan.
Let's try together. Finish.
Okay, good. Thank you, Rehan.
You're welcome.
Okay, I want to check the attendance list of you. So please don't forget to fill the attendance list on your Google Classroom, okay? Jadi garis besar pembelajaran hari ini, kita akan belajar tentang materi describing people. Descriptive text ya, untuk penilaian sikap, pengetahuan, dan juga keterampilan. And then, the learning objective of today is you can analyze, you can compare, you can arrange, and you can show, okay? Untuk dahulu ya. Okay, good. This is the code number or game 1394238. Already sit in the kahoot.it. You have to listen for the question from me, okay? Who does Rebecca go to when she has a problem? Red is her dad, blue is her mom, yellow is her sister, green is her daughter. Okay, please silent. Number two, who has lots of friends? Okay, good. Number three, why does Rebecca get embarrassed at her father? Okay, already 16th answer. Why is Rebecca's father sometimes annoying? Bisa mengerjakan.
Baik.
Okay. I wanna see about the report. Kayak apa sih ya hasilnya? Wow, 12% correct. Jadi nanti saya harapannya post-test harus lebih bagus ya. This is the affirmation. Please say together. I'm doing my best.
I'm doing my best.
Sir, I'm proud of myself.
Proud of myself.
Before we are going to learn for this new material today, I want you to remember about the last meeting of ours. What have we learned last week?
Attention.
Good. Nice answer, Raihan. So, this new material will meet them from Miss Tanti. So, please pay attention. Jadi di sini nanti ada problem nih. Kalian pahami betul-betul ya semuanya. Aku punya idol ya.
Oh, iya, Miss.
What make you happy with them first? Or this is the little problem that Rebecca felt. Okay, jadi nanti kita lihat ada permasalahan. Silakan dilihat videonya. Permasalahan apa sih yang dialami oleh orang tersebut? Kan di mute semua.
Tantinium Channel. Pengaruh budaya Korea atau K-pop selama ini telah mewabah di Indonesia, termasuk remajanya. Nah, penggemar boy band asal Korea Selatan, Bangtan Boys, yang dari Indonesia ini ternyata memiliki dampak positif loh. Ya, ada problem nih, si Rebecca, dia hanya suka dengan wajah dan penampilannya saja. Harusnya apa dong?
Do you know what the problem?
Lebih baik suka dari
Okay, I want you to watch this video about the material. Pahami betul-betul agar pemecahan masalah tercapai. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, this is the material.
Hari ini,
kita akan belajar bagaimana sih cara.
Okay, yes, you have already watched the video. What did you get from the video, students?
His personality, identity,
yes,
hobby, habits, and appearance.
Yeah. So, what are the generic structure of descriptive text?
Description and description.
Okay, good answer. Thank you, Laila.
Okay, Miss. Okay.
Jadi di sini nanti kalau kalian ingin describe people, kalian bisa melihat dari identity-nya, appearance-nya, personality sama hobinya ya. Dan jangan lupa untuk generic structure yang tadi udah diungkapkan sama Laila, bahwa ada dua, identification sama description. Identification mengenal tentang tokoh atau identitas seorang itu ya. Dan deskripsinya adalah mendeskripsikannya, entah dari hobinya. Can you help me to solve this problem?
Ya Allah, tentang banget.
Personality.
Oh yes, good, Mbak Sophie.
Identity.
Okay.
Hobby, habit, and appearance.
Wow. Nice answer. You are smart students. Thank you. Thank you, Mbak Laila. Dengan cara identity-nya, personality-nya, appearance-nya, hobby, dan behavior. Tapi inget-inget ya, generic structure-nya apa aja tadi?
Identification and description.
Okay, good job. Kan kalian dengarkan audio ini, apa saja adjektif yang kalian dengar?
Listen to Rebecca talk about her family. Write the correct number next to each. We're all very different. My mom is always sympathetic when we're upset or worried about things. He's really sociable. He has lots of friends. And he loves to meet, he tries to tell me what to do. He's also very argumentative and help people, but I am a little moody. Sometimes I get really annoyed and upset about things.
In the rose, Rosy, sympathetic.
Wow, that's awesome. Ucapkan dengan baik. Ini ada generous, adalah dermawan. Rosy, sympathetic. Okay, please say together.
Argumentative,
stubborn,
stubborn,
even tempered,
even tempered,
annoying. Thank you. Let's make group. Nah, jadi ya, kalian sudah mendapatkan link LKPD dari Miss Santi ya?
Ya.
Siap-siap sebelum buat group. Nanti di activity 1 kalian ada instruksi seperti ini. Sebelum mengerjakan, kalian harus memutar dulu ya audionya yang sudah ada, yang sudah saya berikan. Nah, untuk activity 2-nya nanti juga sama, kalian nanti audionya diputar dulu dan nanti ada statement nih. Statement 1, the text of the next one, dan 1 itu deskriptif apa bukan? Betul, true. Atau nomor 2 salah, false. Berdasarkan statement yang ada di sini. Begitu ya. CPC 3, nanti kalian harus mendengarkan lagi audionya. Find the appropriate sentence in the right form. Orally. Orally ya. Oke, orally. Nanti bisa tentang your idol, tentang BTS, tentang EXO atau Blackpink. Are you ready to make
ready.
It ready? Kalau gitu saya siap-siap kalian, saya break out. Oke, okay, silakan di break out semuanya. Masuk.
Oke,
okay, good. Oke, okay, semuanya sudah join? Dava, Bahtiar, and Deva. And also Iin belum join ya, sama Muhammad Nopian. Silakan masuk. Akan cek ya, masing-masing dari room 1. Saya akan cek dalam pengerjaan kalian. Oke, ini ada Iin, Yani, Yunita, maybe the connectivity is bad. Same on you, but it's okay. Yeah, welcome back to main room. Jadi gimana, ada kesulitan nggak? Tadi saya udah masuk ya beberapa grup yang ada dari room 1, room 2, room 3. Have you done?
No. Done.
Kita akan presentasi ya, CPC 1. Okay, please.
From group 1, Albert, Ibu, Sibirus, Moody, Lucy, G, Argumentary.
Yes, Lucy, Sympathetic, Sociable, Moody, Argumentary. Hey, thank you for the good answer. Okay, next, for activity 2.
Okay, Kak.
Wait, group 3, Mas Raffi.
Swan, Larry Page.
Yeah.
The one true. Number 2, true. Number 3, false. Number 3, false. Thank you.
Yeah, tadi jawabannya Mas Raffi, teks 1, nomor 1, true. Number 2, true. Number 3, false. Hey, now the activity 3. Can you help us to solve this activity 3?
1A.
Okay, 1A, good. How about the other? Do you have any different answer?
Number 2, true.
Okay, good, Mbak Sophie. Number 3?
A.
4?
A.
Okay, good. Number 5, last activity.
From group 4, descriptive, Kim Namjoon, BTS. Kim Namjoon was born on September 12, 1994 in Dongjak, South Korea, where his family moved when he was 4 or 5. He is a elder of 2 siblings and has a younger sister. In school, for language, math, oral language, and social studies, RM is my idol in BT. I wish like RM. It's also amusing because he loves to tell jokes. Thank you.
Oh, that's very awesome. Why do you love Kim Namjoon?
Saya suka Kim Namjoon dari prestasinya, Bu. Memperoleh top score 1% di National University, 148 IQ.
Oh, that's amazing. Bisa menginspirasi kamu ya, Mas ya? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you for all of the group that you have a good presentation. Okay, now ice breaking time nih.
Boleh,
okay.
Mama.
When I say head, kalian pegang kepala ya. When I say
yes.
Head, kalian pegang hidung. Are you ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Say head.
Apa
ya? Apa ya?
Head, head,
I say nose. Ayo. Give applause for yourself. Kalau gitu, kita siap-siap untuk post-test. Masuk lagi ke kahoot.it. Okay. kahoot.it. 2 at 3, 4 3, 7 5. Okay, number 5. Why does Rebecca say bread is healthy? Okay, good. I wanna check your report. Ah, that's good. 47% correct. Jadi tadi awal 12% doang, sekarang 47%. Wow. Oke, okay, give applause for yourself. Oke, okay, conclusion for today's meeting. Who want to be a volunteer to conclude?
We have read description text about person. Now we learn how to description of person. We can ask personality, appearance, and habit to describe someone.
Ah, that's good. Thank you. Yeah. Conclusion, Sophia. How about the reflection? How was it fun?
It was fun. The media is so colorful and explanation is so fun, and we can know the description of someone else from this material, and thank you, Mom.
A nice reflection, yeah. Thank you, Mas Rehan. Next meeting, you are going to learn about describing thing. Masih sama dengan descriptive text. Nantinya kita akan membahas tentang skill reading and writing, ya. Dan jangan lupa nanti ada tugas untuk tambahan mengenai describing people ini. Oke, okay, gitu. So please social distancing because this is pandemi era. Stay healthy, stay young, stay happy, and keep smiling, everyone.
Okay, Mom.
Thank you for attending my class. Have a great time. Thank you, everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
See you next time.
Bye.